Clavel, recuperating the Catalan language, the Catalan folklore, and keeps it clean, and representing one of his most popular songs.
Yeah, it's a bit of a wonder.